see. Come here. Come here. Come here. Oh.
Dressed up.
Oh, thanks. It's for my new job.
Wow.
You okay?
Yeah, I've just been pulling way too many double shifts. Maybe that's why I did it. My brain is turning to oatmeal.
What'd you do?
Rick asked me to dinner. I said yes.
Elizabeth, if you're tired, why are you drinking coffee?
Well, I still need to paint tonight.
Are you kidding me? After a double shift?
I didn't realize being an artist would be so exhausting. What I need is a trust fund.
I hear that.
You know what I don't understand? Nicholas says he's broke, right? Yet he has a brand new ship sitting right out there in the harbor. Penny says he's giving Emily a grand tour as we speak. Can you believe that?
Through this, you might want to reconsider spending your life with me.
Not a chance.
My mother's catatonic. My father, insane. My uncle. Insane. You know why? You know why? Because they felt too strongly. They loved and they hated with everything they had, and that is the very definition of madness. When you obsess over what you feel. You obsess over what you feel. For a long time, I thought I'd be okay, that it had somehow skipped me over. I thought I'd be cool and distant, like Alexis, but you know what? She's crazy too now, and I know why. Why? Because she loves too much. I don't think just like Emily's here and she's wonderful and I'm glad. See, I don't think like that. I think like I love you. Like I love you and it's the point of everything. Like it's the reason why I was born. And if the bomb explodes and we die, I will die with you. And that comforts me. And that's insane.
No, Nicholas, it's in love. It's in love. And you want to know the difference? You're not destructive, Nicholas. You've never tried to change me. You've never tried to control me. If you had to choose between us dying together or me surviving alone, which would you choose?
I want you to live. I want you to live.
Then you're not crazy. You're not crazy. And if you ever doubt yourself again, you just come check with me, okay?
If we live.
Yeah. If we live. Grateful for the time we had together, the time that we had to love each other. You know, I remember thinking that if I could have you just kiss me once and mean it, that I could die happy. Anything about detonators anyway.
Doing on time.